We got our own custom hats instead of t-shirts. It's an odd sacrifice, but whatever.
Well, from a bird's eye view.
This is Baxter. He is a dog. This is very interesting commentary.
We have the wild dog.
Oh, wow.
Here is Floofy Dog.
And the back was kind of like junk grass, so you could see it.
You mean in your yard, or what, you were attached to like a park or something?
No, it was our yard.
Girl. Oh, okay.
It was our yard. And then there were trees at the end, behind that.
I can't see the ball when I'm going to swing at it. I got the sun right now.
Our corner of solitude.
I can't even eat hot sauce.
I can. I can survive the heat.
Yeah.
of the desert.
If we rip all the camp, I'm going to just...
Ships.
A little something like that.
Amos.
It's very hot, yes.
Welcome back, sports fans. Today we're going to be playing another game of baseball. Today with the field of the cornfield, field of dreams, Babe Ruth, I don't know, whatever. That's the only baseball player I know. What am I talking about? I don't know. What used to be America's favorite pastime is now just a game. What is it like having a front row seat to the ball game?
Pretty good, Joe. It's pretty good.
He's got his legendary baseball bat. BBB. Not really sure what else to say here. Top of the first inning with the baseballs at none and low. I don't know how to talk in the baseball game. So what are we painting today? She's painted a rainbow hand. I painted a squirrel. Hello, welcome to this calming, relaxing painting tutorial on Sandy from SpongeBob SquarePants. And then all this, whatever this may be, here we have a majestic rock painting.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna put it out for a few million.
Few million years?
No.
And then it's a fossil? Yeah, sure. How did you?
When you laugh? Oh, you should record him doing that.
I just don't know.
Yeah.
t-shirt.